Her and the bear were the only ones that survived the shipwreck.
That explains why she's so obsessed with bears.
Yes, we think the bear was trained and maybe it helped her survive.
Princess, you have a visitor.
Prince Ken.
Whoops, no, it's me.
Where is Prince Ken?
Oh, I don't know. I told him you didn't want to be around him. You little jungle freak. Stay away from my man.
Ow! Ow!
Maria, what are you doing?
There will come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Olé, olé, oh lord.
Olé, 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 oh lord. He will tear your city down.
Where's Bubbles?
She's probably upstairs combing her hair so she'll be the prettiest girl at the party! I'm gonna be the prettiest girl at the party!
Get in the car.
Wait, she seemed a little distressed today.
Oh, I think she's coming down with a cold.
But our play is tomorrow.
Don't worry. If she's sick, her stepsister will perform for her. Now let's go. Okay, here's some words. Now, Lacey, you practice lip-sync into Ella's voice. Ella, start singing.
No.
What did you say?
I'm not gonna let her get credit for my singing voice.
I'm gonna take away all your words again.
Okay, do it.
You little brat! I don't need you.
Don't go breaking my heart.
See, I can sing myself.
Yeah, good luck with that. You know what? I'm going to talk to Adam.
Hold it. You're not talking to anybody. You don't want to cooperate, so you're gonna stay in this room forever.
No, no, please.
Bye, Ella.
Mom, take away her words. It's done. Now no one can hear her. Now no one can hear her.
Are you home? I snuck in through your back door. I really hope you're here. I really hope that's you. Okay, I'm coming.
Ella! Let me guess, your stepmother locked you in here and took away your words? Ugh, I knew it. I got a million words today. You can have some of mine.
Thanks. Chelsea, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I bet Fiona was forcing you to say all that mean-
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that-
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about? No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she- How did she do
she
that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad? No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry. We're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa. Oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Jan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Oh. Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find.
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey...
The girls are down here. This is my friend, Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead. You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there. Why is she wearing a hospital gown? We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please. Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her. Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on.
Maisie, today's the day we get to pick what type of parents we want to be adopted by.
It looks like we can either do... Mafia bosses or archaeologists?
What do those parents do?
I think archaeologists study rocks or something, but I don't know what mafia bosses do.
We should ask some of the other foster kids.
Actually, yeah, that's a good idea.
I picked to be adopted by a billionaire.
Do you know what mafia boss means?
We're trying to figure it out so we can pick one for our adoption.
You two don't know what mafia means?
No. Oh, well, let me tell you, they are so cool.
Yeah, you should totally pick that option.
Really?
Yeah, I've heard they're like really nice people.
But what about the archaeologists?
Ew, boring.
Pick the mafia.
Pick the mafia.
Okay. Your new parents are here, girls.
Hello, we are Mr. and Mrs. Stefano. We'll take the little one.
What?
Come here, child.
Sissy.
Now, wait a minute. You can't separate them. They're sisters.
Wear my soulmate's clothes or speak my soulmate's first language until I meet them. I don't feel like changing my style, so I'm gonna go with this one. Hopefully, I don't regret it.
Sweetie, you want some cereal?
No, gracias, mamá. Debo ir ahora.
Since when do you know Spanish?
Ay, mamá.
What is going on?
Su alma gemela debe hablar español.
I don't know that much Spanish. What are you saying?
No importa. Mejor me voy.
Hey, girl, are you good?
No, mires.
Why are you speaking? Oh, well, hey, at least I'm fluent in Spanish, so I can understand you.
Tengo presentación hoy. No puedo hablar inglés hasta encontrar a mi alma gemela. Así que no sé qué hacer.
Hey, Spanish is a beautiful language, and I'm sure the teacher will understand. You're gonna be fine, okay?
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me, and I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I picked this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey! Wait, Jace?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Bill, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go!
Watch out, her laser! Get the glasses, quickly! Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I... strong.
Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into that. No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that. Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dad, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's...
Oh!
You broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening?
You can't separate us. We're sisters.
We only wanted one kid.
I won't stop crying if you don't adopt my sister, too.
She's not lying. She won't.
All right. We will adopt both of them.
Yay!
Okay, let's go. You too. You're never allowed in this room. Got it?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
He can be harsh, but he is actually a big softy. If you don't mind me asking, what happened to your real parents?
Shh. It's okay. Mom and Dad will be back to pick us up soon.
Sweetheart, your parents' plane, it crashed. They didn't make it.
No. No.
Oh, that is horrible.
Yeah.
Why don't you two go check out your new room?
Okay. I'm glad we get to stay together.
Me too, Maisie. Good night. Mr. Stefano, I've been hearing some loud noises coming.
Please, please, tell your dad to let me off the hook. Get away from her. You weren't supposed to see this.
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
I know.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up?
Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it?
Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways.
It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom?
Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you. Come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money, you're right.
We should help others, and we're gonna be different from now on.
D-
Do you promise?
We promise, and we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If they make any weird moves, we can get out of there.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very
well. Well, what do we have
here? Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop, because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable.
I better not be worrying what I think. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and-
Ryan Tamer. More bloopers from my chaotic filming.
Would you guys stop it? I'm just trying to get to class.
I'm tired, boss.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you are not posting these photos on your-
You see, I can't go out. I'm sorry.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see?
Okay, ring a ring.
Why? What? It's too big for you.
Help me! Help me!
Oh my gosh. It's too big for you.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock!
What are you doing? She's done. She, bye everybody! I'm done being a lion!
Her, learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Then we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait.
Just, FYI, you're putting on your diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls. Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally!
You have what you want, now let them go!
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
See, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No!
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter. He's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Nev!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my arm!
Hurry up and drink the potion.
I mean, drink your drink! There you go, it's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep, dream, dream, eat, eat, barf.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingley dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess! I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop. That tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm going to try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm going to climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No!
Come on.
Oh, almost there. Oh, I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, guards. Take him away. Ugh. He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the princess.
No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells.
No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence. That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed.
Ugh, he's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Hey, you just talked.
My voice, it's back.
I think the CPR counted as a kiss.
You.
What? He's supposed to be dead. Stay away from him.
No! Mother, she must have kissed him.
Well, you were right about one thing, stepmother. He was my soulmate. And now that I have my voice back, I intend to use it. Guards?
You two are under arrest.
What?
What? Bye, mother. Bye, sister.
Why isn't she getting arrested?
Because she decided to help me, unlike you. You know, sometimes having a change of heart can get you out of trouble. Maybe you'll learn that someday.
Why, you little...
Didn't realize my soulmate was gonna be so badass.
And now, looks like she's queen.
Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun.
Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try? Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
We gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die.
Do we really have to kill the prince, Mother?
Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince.
Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness.
He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maid, say he slipped and fell in the pool.
Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince. Mother, I really don't think...
Watch her.
I can't do this.
I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter. Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
Me being chaotic for 1 minute straight.
A few moments later.
Now time for cute moments with Lily my puppy.
Hi. Oh my gosh.
Now here's me being chaotic in everyday life.
My POV fades. I be struggling.
So just go into the science lab, get like a little container and, you know, pucker your lips up.
What?
They're clip-on, see?
Oh my god, what is that?
They just come right off.
What is that?
I'm a POV actor. Wait, I forgot what I was gonna say.
You had one job.
I'm a POV actor. Sorry. I'm a POV actor.
Do you think I have Riz?
Sorry, Riz. Nick Wall?
Yeah, one more time, but cold.
Cold?
There you go, perfect.
You cold?
Oh, the gum!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I almost forgot the gum.
Where the heck is
that? Where's
the gum? I'm the tooth fairy, sweetheart.
I said truth.
The tooth fairy?
Truth.
I said truth.
You sound like you said truth.
Oh my god, this guy's gonna try. Yeah, sure. Chicken.
Yes. I want it. I got it. Yeah.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to film again.
You know I love you. You know I love you.
What exactly? Your show with the lion? Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oh, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Lion tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting. Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oh, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister. Yes, we are. Sasha said, she said that we are. You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys. Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us.
Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha, so I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, we found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues, right? That makes so much more sense now. Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues, right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes. Yay! Look at this new makeup palette I got.
Wait a minute. Are those my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home. So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Ugh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets. You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless. You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hon? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah.
Nice.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for?
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What? I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
I told you we needed more glitter.
Oh, Mickey! You're the greatest!
I'm so glad. Now, don't tell me who you are.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm Mickey Mouse. Oh, hot dog!
Why do they still treat me like a child? Well, he's tall and handsome and so romantic.
Why don't you bring this potato?
It's pretty big.
Mom, you're always trying to give me potatoes.
He said, let's get out of this town. Drive out of the city, away from the crowds.
Let's get out of this town. Drive out of the city, away from the crowds.
He said, let's get out of this town. Drive out of the city, away from the crowds. He said, let's get out of this town. Drive out of the city.
He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowd.
He said, let's get out of this town, Drive out of the city, away from the crowd.
I'm a POV actor. The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! Oh no, she gave you the potion.
The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
I'm a POV actor.
Happy birthday, princess.
Happy birthday, princess.
I'm a POV actor.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
I'm a POV actor. John always looks nice.
You're looking nice.
Thanks.
John always looks nice.
I'm a POV actor.
Do you think I have Riz? Honestly, you need to work on it. Do you think I have Riz? Honestly, you need to work on it.
I'm so sorry, this is so unlike her.
I know, she just attacked me out of nowhere, but it's okay, Your Majesty. I know she's different.
Thank you for understanding, dear.
No, Mom, she go like this.
Your Majesty, you have a meeting to attend to, and Prince Ken is here.
Prince Ken?
No, Maria, you will not be seeing Prince Ken. You are grounded for attacking Princess Rachel. You are to stay in your room until your father arrives home.
I wish I knew how to speak more words.
Maria, my dear, I'm back, and I've brought you a surprise.
Bear!
I went back to the island and found him. He's quite friendly. I know you've been struggling, and I thought seeing him might make you feel less alone. We can keep the bear here in the palace if you'd like.
Good night, bear.
Hey, psst, Maria, it's me. The guards let me up. I just had to come see you. Princess Rachel tried to tell me you didn't want to talk to me, but I didn't believe her. She's always trying to create some drama. Whoa, is that a bear?
Oh, yes, that is Bear, my friend.
Your friend?
Yeah, he...
I'm sorry, I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go. Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends, is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane, Zambas. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me.
Work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay. Pay needs said. And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's good.
Alright, you're good to go. Next!
Hey, you passed the beauty inspection.
Yeah, your idea worked.
We got a runner.
Please, I swear my lips are not that-
Bring her to the van.
Where do you think they take them?
I don't know, but I don't think I want to know either.
Same. Bangs? Yes, I'm safe!
But I'm not.
You helped me, so now I'm gonna help you.
You ready, honey?
Oh, I'm ready.
Your stepsister's pretending to have your voice, so you better make it good.
I won't go breaking your heart.
Wow, you sound just like Ella. If anything happens to her, you will go up on stage for the play.
Oh my gosh, okay. Thank you, sounds good.
I'm so proud of you, honey.
Thanks.
What?
I need to use the restroom.
Hurry up, I want to go home.
You have 5 minutes.
There, go.
Ella, there you are. I wanted to check on you.
You didn't seem like yourself today.
You need help? You don't have any words.
Ella, what are you doing? Come here.
Might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Huh? What can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss. But I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that?
She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this. Yes. Here, take some words. You can trust me. Is he lying? He can't hear you right now. He's not my boyfriend. He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information. He's coming. There you are. Mom's been trying to call. How did you get more words? Oh, I'm so telling Mom. Come here. I found her, Mom.
Let go.
Mom! What? What do you want?
I found Ella, and she got more words.
What are you talking about? She doesn't have any words.
She got more, I swear. What are you smiling about? Get to your chores.
Mom, you have to believe me. Someone gave her words.
No, I know, honey. I heard her talking. That's why I'm gonna have you spy on her tomorrow at school.
Oh, and this way she won't suspect anything.
Exactly. Something's going on with her.
And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Here will come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Olay, olay, oh lord.
Olay, 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 oh lord. He will tear your city down.
Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye, and while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her. Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than Sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different. It worked!
All right, if you want your iPad back... Who are you and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Tell
me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was 3, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of sort of used my Christmas wish.
You wish to become an adult?
Sadie! This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait. Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
But there's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this...
Hey, beautiful.
...store.
Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir, she is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're getting that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying. Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police? No, ma'am.
Good morning, sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy...
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be? I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese!
La 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 la.
Can I play with one of your toys too?
No.
Why not?
Because you're not my real sister.
Yes, we are. Sasha said she said that we are.
You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys.
for saving us from that evil girl. Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch me again.
Hey, Sasha. So, I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Aren't my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume? I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket!
Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home. So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me, so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Ugh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you. Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I will not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hun? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow.
Oh, goodness. I am so sorry.
Yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, Cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What? I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail. I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends, is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out. I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Sure.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz. Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in,
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So, you're not mad, right?
Nah, come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am, I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this!
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you, it was her.
Later, traitor.
Why, you little bitch!
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out, con-a-con woman.
Precisely.
Cat sit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic, and I think the billionaires are going to pay more.
Thank you for coming. How does $5,000 an hour sound?
$5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No. That's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see.
Let me just go get the kids.
This is Tabitha and Thomas. Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course, our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mom and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires. Is that blood? And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood?
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned because...
blood in the attic.
I don't really see how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you, but can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now. Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah!
Tabitha, hi! Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I'm sorry.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means like to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop?
Huh?
You know what, I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
That means this blood must be real. If that blood was real, then I'm lucky to have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
What if Mr. and Mrs. Parker killed Tabitha and Thomas's real parents and that was their blood in the attic? It's them. Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is tall enough to reach the attic.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to go watch Coco Melon.
No, I want to be with you. What's that?
It's an Amber Alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of your baby brother. I think these kids were kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha?
She's calling me.
She's trying to trick you. I told you, she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
Are you gonna call the police?
My phone died.
Shh. Thomas, stop crying.
Found you.
Don't be scared. Just because the kids are stolen,
it doesn't mean we don't love them.
No, you leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha!
What a shame. You're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers, and now you're...
Surprise! I'm still alive.
Susie!
I'm okay. Just call the police. Go get help. Come on, Tabitha, let's go.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son. You should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter?
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with... Yes.
Yay!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny... Stop! What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up! I just saved your life.
They banned Christmas music. This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay?
Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
Sorry.
Eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid? We have to break
up. We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh. Nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes!
So glad dogs aren't banned anymore.
Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks. I got it from the Brianna Missouri merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Huh. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on. Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's...
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on. Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's go. I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually... a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know, your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine. Just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding. Chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe.
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Rismus?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
They were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No, I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me. Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me!
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Ugh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was gonna stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops. Now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay. Just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad. I'm not gonna make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Oh, Dad, don't!
Please, please wait.
You must learn, son, to never put a woman first in your relationship. What the...
Real interesting philosophy you have about relationships. It's no wonder ours ended in divorce.
Mom, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Banning something that should actually be illegal. Goodbye, goon number one, and goodbye, goon number two. That's for taking my son away from me.
Mom, you just killed Dad.
I know, honey. It had to be done. Hey, sweetheart, open your eyes. We have to get out of here. Come on, you can trust me.
Thanks.
This way.
Where are we?
The room with the deactivation button.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Press it!
No, whoever presses the button dies. Mom, I'll press it.
Jake, no, please.
The system has to be stopped. You're right, but not by you.
No, no. Mom!
I love you.
Mom? No, Mom!
The system down. She saved everyone.
My parents, they're both gone.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Promise. Promise you won't ever leave me.
Jake, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, she would have wanted us to be happy.
We have to run.
You okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah. From now on, we're gonna stick together, right?
Always.
I'm so glad I have you.
Me too.
There's something I've been meaning to do.
My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough. I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute. I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now. Hey, Bree, nice dress.
Thanks.
Okay, can you please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful. I'm...
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that?
It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you.
Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him?
Yes, I did.
You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me.
If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person.
Hello, write something.
Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous. Great excuse. I'm serious, you could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh. Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand because I... it got me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead.
Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were gonna use you as bait to get to him. But we're gonna make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh. Keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm gonna hide back here.
They're coming.
It's gonna be fine. Remember, I have a plan. He's still alive, so we're moving you to a different not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked!
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
Darling, please let us see your mark. Oh, she has a diamond.
Honey, what billion is? If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad. It's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class...
Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye. And while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her. Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different. It worked!
All right, if you want your iPad back... Who are you, and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know. Tell me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was 3, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of, sort of, use my Christmas...
You wish to become an adult? Sadie!
This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait! Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
There's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this-
Hey, beautiful.
Store.
Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir. She is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're not getting that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying. Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police? No, ma'am.
Good morning, sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy.
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be?
I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese!
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister. Yes, we are. Sasha said, she said that we are. You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys. Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us.
Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Are these my stuffed animals from when I was little? No. Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume? I found some money on the street. You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this. You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever. I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Oh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets. You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless. You know what? The heck with them. But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hun? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, Cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never expect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. You stick with me. I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What? I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail. I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time.
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends, is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
So?
Let's do this.
Hey! Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz.
Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in.
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So you're not mad, right?
Nah. Come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am. I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this.
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you, it was her.
Later, traitor.
Why, you little bitch!
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never try to outcon a con woman.
Precisely.
Cat sit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic, and I think the billionaires are gonna pay more.
Thank you for coming. How does $5,000 an hour sound?
5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No, no. That's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see. Let me just go get the kids.
This is Tabitha and Thomas.
Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mom and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires.
Is that blood?
And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood?
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned because...
Blood in the attic.
I don't really see how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you. But can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now. Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah!
Tabitha, hi! Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I'm sorry.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means like to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop? You know what, I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
That means this blood must be real. If that blood was real, then I must have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
Wouldn't Mr. and Mrs. Parker kill Tabitha and Thomas's grandparents and that was their blood in the attic? Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is tall enough to reach the attic.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to go watch Copenhagen.
No, I wanna be with you. What's that?
It's an Amber Alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of your baby brother. I think these kids were kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha?
She's calling me.
She's trying to fix it. I told you she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
Are you gonna call the police?
My phone died.
Shh, Thomas, stop crying.
Found you.
Don't be scared. Just because the kids are stolen,
it doesn't mean we don't love them.
No, you leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha. What a shame. You're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers, and now you're...
Surprise!
I'm still alive.
Susie!
I'm okay. Just call the police. Go get help.
Come on, Tabitha, let's go.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son.
You should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter.
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with...
Yes.
Yay!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny... Stop! What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up! I just saved your life.
They banned Christmas music.
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid? We have to break
up. We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes! So glad dogs aren't banned anymore. Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna Missouri merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I am not taking this off. Help me hide, come on.
Please, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's...
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I am not taking this off. Help me hide, come on. Please, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's go. I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually... a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know, your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine, just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding, chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe!
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. You better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Christmas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
They were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No. I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me. Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me!
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was going to stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her.
Oops, now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay, just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad, I'm not gonna make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Oh, Dad, don't! Please, please wait.
You must learn, son, to never put a woman first in your relationship. What the?
Real interesting philosophy you have about relationships. It's no wonder ours ended in divorce.
Mom, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Banning something that should actually be illegal.
Goodbye, goon number one, and goodbye, goon number two.
That's for taking my son away from me.
Mom, you just killed Dad.
I know, honey. It had to be done.
Hey, sweetheart, open your eyes. We have to get out of here. Come on, you can trust me.
Thanks.
This way.
Where are we?
The room with the deactivation button.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Press it!
No, whoever presses the button dies.
Mom, I'll press it.
Jake, no, please.
The system has to be stopped.
You're right, but not by you.
No, no. Mom!
I love you.
Mom? No, Mom!
The system's down. She saved everyone.
My parents, they're both gone.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Promise you won't ever leave me.
Jake, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, she would have wanted us to be happy.
We have to run.
You okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah. From now on, we're gonna stick together, right?
Always.
I'm so glad I have you.
Me too.
There's something I've been meaning to do.
My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now.
Hey, Bree, nice dress.
Thanks. Okay, can we please stop doing this dancing? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful.
Oh, no.
I better go.
Oh. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that?
It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you.
Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him?
Yes, I did.
You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me.
If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person.
Hello, write something.
Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous. Great excuse. I'm serious. You could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh! Please tell me that's you at my door.
You, Jason's soulmate.
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand, because I...
Ah, you caught me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
Huh? Oh. Ugh. You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were going to use you as bait to get to him. We're going to make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh. Keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm going to hide back here.
We're coming.
It's going to be fine. Remember, I have a plan. You're still alive. We're moving you to a different Oh, not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked!
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little...
Darling, please let us see your mark. Oh, she has a diamond.
Honey, we're billionaires. If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad. It's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class is red gem. You could talk to them, but really, don't make friends with them. And the green gem is poor. Don't you ever talk to these people. They're a big no from me.
I can't wait for you to show all your friends how rich you are when you go to your New Year's Eve party tonight.
Nobody needs to know how rich I am.
Guys, please, I was just gonna grab a couple appetizers and then I'll be out of here.
Sorry, did you not read the sign? No green marks allowed to my party.
That was brutal.
Excuse me.
I'll get us food, Mom. I'm gonna paint my mark red so I can sneak back into the party. Mom, let me call you back. Hey, you, free.
Whoa, listen, I'm not gonna tell on you.
Yeah, right. You know what? Your mark looks fake, too. Here, wipe it off. Let's see if you're the real deal. Do it.
Okay.
What the? You're a diamond mark?
I want to help you.
You do? Why would you want to help me? I literally held a gun to you.
Well, first of all, I can tell that's a Nerf gun spray painted black.
Ugh, dang it. Wait, how did you know that?
It says Nerf or nothing on the side. Also, I overheard you talking to your mom about you needing food. Is that true?
Yeah, that's the whole reason I came to this party. We kind of ran out of food yesterday.
I'm so sorry. No one deserves to go hungry, especially not on New Year's Eve. Come with me. I'm gonna take you to my house.
We're going to your place?
Yes, we have tons of food and... Oh, but your mark...
Huh?
Okay, I originally brought this as body shimmer for the New Year's Eve party, but we're gonna use it to make your mark look like my mark.
Uh-huh.
Just stay still for me.
Why are we doing this exactly?
Well, technically, I'm not allowed to talk to green marks.
Seriously? Wow.
Hey, it's my parents' rule, not mine. The mark actually looks pretty real. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Thanks for the food.
Oh, it's no trouble, really. And since you said you needed money for you and your mom, I'm gonna give you one of my Christmas presents that I'm really not gonna use. It's a brand new MacBook Pro. I already have like three of them.
Thanks, but I don't have a home, so I don't have Wi-Fi.
I wish I could let you and your mom stay here in this mansion.
Nah, it's cool.
Oh.
What?
Your mark is kind of smearing. I can see the green.
Oh, shoot.
Darling!
Honey, where are you?
Quiet. Come on, get in my closet.
Wait, how long am I gonna have to be in here?
I don't know, but they can't see you with a green mark.
But...
I'm sorry, just... Shh.
Oh, there you are, darling. We were looking for you.
Your mom and I are leaving for a business trip for a month.
You are? I mean, you are?
Yeah, but before we go, let's refresh what I told you about the marks, okay?
Oh, no, guys, I really don't need to...
Ah! Take the chart, and remember, what did your father tell you?
Now, do red marks make good friends?
No.
That's right.
And what did I say about green marks?
Don't talk or make friends with them. You know these rules are ridiculous, right? I mean, did you guys ever think that maybe we should help others that are less fortunate? I mean, maybe every once in a while we could help the green marks out with some food or maybe even some shelter?
Don't be ridiculous.
Do you understand how hard we worked to get where we are today? We're not gonna waste it on those green mugs.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if she's truly our daughter. Hey, after that, I think it's probably best I go.
No, wait. I want to help you guys. My parents will never know.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very...
Well, well, what do we have
here? Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop, because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable. Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways. It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you. Come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money, you're right.
We should help others, and we're gonna be different from now on.
Do you promise?
We promise, and we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If they make any weird moves, we can get out of there.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed. I'm so nervous for who my soulmate is gonna be.
Don't be. You're Santa's daughter. I'm sure you'll get someone just as jolly as you are.
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate's a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. I have to go now. Bye! Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you. He's in his office. Okay.
Santa, your daughter's here to see you.
Hello, Holly.
Hi, Dad.
So, have you found out who your soulmate is the son of?
Nope.
Hmm. Is that so?
Emergency! Emergency! All the toy machines have been frozen!
Sounds like the work of Jack Frost. I'll be right back, Holly.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. Name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow. Pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all.
Hey, I told you to stop following me.
Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No. Have you?
Nope. And I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
We have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. Things would get real ugly. That's my cue to go.
Jared!
Santa's looking for you.
Ho, ho. There she is.
We thought we heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
Holly, we wanted to tell you, the toy machines are fixed.
Great, but now we need to know.
Who your soulmate is the son of? Please tell me it's father time.
I'm actually not feeling so well. I think I need fresh air.
Oh no, okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Don't move! I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
That's not comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working.
Should be good to cross now. Give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you. I promise. Let me see your hand.
Okay.
I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice. Whoa. Hey, you all right?
I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list, darling. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad. He thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah. Because I haven't mastered my powers yet.
You seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Thanks. Want to see something cool?
Sure. It's okay. Try again. Oh, Jared, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
What are you doing?
Dad?
We were just talking, Jack.
It's Mr. Frost to you, and I know flirting when I see it. No son of mine will be with a Kringle.
Stop! That isn't fair.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No, son. We're leaving, and he's never going to see you again.
It's okay, Holly. Just go!
Mom, Dad, why are you guys looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You, Holly, are on the naughty list.
Okay, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who I got as a soulmate.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
What?
His whole family is cold-hearted.
But Jared is different.
Frosts are nothing but bad news.
And you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
That's right. You heard your mother. Go to your room.
I have to save Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Holly, I could help you.
Winky? What are you doing here?
Well, you see, I sure may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Actually, I could use your help.
Sweet, because I've already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
You have?
I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story, plus I totally ship you guys.
Winky.
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which has already been completed.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Well, let's just say I gave them some special smoking balls.
Winky!
Sorry, it was the only way, but come with me. I think Jared's in danger. This is the house, and I overheard Jack telling Jared he's gonna lock him in the basement.
Okay, you distract Jack, and I'll go save Jared.
Deal.
You can watch the full ending on my YouTube channel now. Let's see how many brain cells you get, princess.
Oh my.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Two identical twins will never have the same fingerprint.
You're five. How do you know that?
Well, my queen, she what? How is she so smart?
That's because I have more brain cells than the average human.
She has more brain cells than me. This can't be.
Your body language and tone of voice indicates that you're coming up with an evil plan.
Stepdaughter, don't be silly. For the last time, it's not poisoned.
Well, your body language does show that you're not lying, so... Okay, stepmother, I'll try some.
Yes, my potion worked. I said it wouldn't poison you, but I never said anything about it making you stupid.
I go potty now.
Wait, no, no, no. Oh, my new shoes. That's it, princess. Just have your special drink. Princess, hey, I'm Prince Derek, and I was wondering if you'd want to go on a date with me. I know you don't have a lot of brain cells, but...
Ow.
Hey, are you good?
Help.
What's going on?
My brain is...
The potion is wearing off. Excuse us, Prince Derek. It's the princess's nap time.
Hurry up and drink the potion.
I mean, drink your drink. There you go. It's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep, dream, dream, eat, eat, bark.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingly dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess. I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop. That tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm going to try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm going to climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No, no, no!
I think I just pushed Prince Derek out the window.
Prince Derek? He's alive! He landed on a giant pile of pillows. But what are a giant pile of pillows doing outside my castle?
Your Majesty, the 100,000 pillows you ordered have arrived.
Excellent.
Figures.
What happened?
Oh, he's waking up. I am so sorry. Listen, I'm gonna think of a way to save you. I just need more of my brain cells to come back. Come on, think. I think I have an idea. Come on.
Almost there. I'm up.
Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, gods. Take him away. Ugh. He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the prince.
No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells.
No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence. That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed. Drink it, or the prince dies.
Good girl. Wait a minute, you little fake. Drink it for real. I can see your brain cells.
That's better. After all these years, the potion is starting to lose its power. It's wearing off much too quickly, and we can't have that happening, so I'm going to have to, get rid of you.
Me go bye-bye?
Yes, I can't have you becoming queen. No, no, don't cry. Here, take this. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft, soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident.
Hello. Me? See cute, cute prince?
Princess, you're not supposed to be down here. And the prince isn't allowed any visitors, but... But go ahead. Just be real quick, because the queen doesn't want you seeing him in the dungeon.
Sublime.
You're welcome.
The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
Hey, princey, look. Dingly dingly.
The key! Where did you get that?
Me see big guard sleeping, and shiny thing. So me takey.
Okay, well hurry, unlock my cell door and then... Sorry. Use shiny thing to free prince.
Oh!
Good. Now throw me the key so I can unlock these chains.
KK.
Hey, you two aren't allowed to be... Sorry, what was that? Couldn't quite hear you.
Muscular riz. Me likey.
Come on, we have to get to... Princess!
Brain cells, all of them, coming back fast.
Hey, you got this. The faster your brain cells come back, the faster you can outsmart the queen, alright?
Oh, no!
Outsmart me?
I don't think so.
Stop! You can't do this! Begin to...
I don't understand. I'm the princess. You're not supposed to be doing this. Why are you guys listening to her?
They're under an obedience spell, dear. They'll do whatever I say. Surprised you didn't figure that out with all those brain cells of yours. Here, drink this. And this time, it's not a potion.
You poisoned this? So what makes you think that I'm gonna drink it?
I'm willing to trade you your life for his.
You made me dumb my whole life, you know that? Here's some of my life that I will never get back.
Oh, please. You were on cloud nine. You know what they say, ignorance is bliss. I'm just doing you a favor. But to show you that I mean business...
No, Derek.
You know how you can save him, dear.
You are a monster.
People do crazy things to remain in power. So what do you say?
Deal.
No.
That a girl. Just one sip is all it will take. Oh, this is so sad to watch. Now open up your cup so I can see. I only put a little bit in there, so let me see the bottom.
Looks like I finally outsmarted you.
What the heck is going on?
The queen had you under a spell. She was abusing her power. Please, set us free.
The prince has lost a lot of blood, but the medic might not get here in time.
I could save him if I just had a few more brain cells. Come on, please. I know how to save him. Guards, I need the royal medical kit and gloves right now.
Yes, princess, as you wish.
Derek, hey, I'm gonna need to give you some stitches, okay? So, please, just close your eyes.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass out instead.
Or that works too. Okay, it's done.
The medic will take him from here. You did great.
I hope so.
Good news, princess. Prince Derek is recovering. He's going to be alright. But his father from the rival kingdom is here, and he wants to speak with you.
Send him in. Hello, your majesty.
You, your stepmother, kidnapped my son! And you saved his life. And for that, I am forever grateful.
Oh, well, it was the least I could do.
Oh, don't be so humble. I see you're going to become queen soon. Wouldn't you want a king to be by your side? Just make sure to keep my son in mind. You two could have some very smart children. Excuse me, princess. The prince requested to see you. Hey. Well, if it isn't the smartest girl I know. Look, I wanted to say thank you for saving my life. I had no idea you had so many brain cells. part of me kind of misses you being dumb.
Excuse me?
Wait, I didn't mean it like that. It's just you said some funny things, like me having muscular riz.
Stop. I mean, I must say, you do have some pretty big muscles. Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's worth the pain.
You know, your father was saying he thinks that we should get married.
Really? Well, you're the smart one. What do you think?
I think it sounds like a pretty good idea. As long as you're comfortable with it, you know, I'm not trying to rush things. It's just...
Whoa, hey, I'll tell you what. As soon as I'm able to, I'll be down on one knee for you.
Hi, Miss Reeves. Is my daughter Sarah in trouble?
No, Miss Grace, and I just wanted to speak with you about what Sarah wrote in class today. Go ahead and read that out loud. I love my mommy because she beats up bad guys. I just don't know why she would write that. What is your job, Miss Grayson?
Come here.
Get her.
I'm an accountant.
Oh, well, how funny of her to write that. She must have quite the imagination.
Receive a letter or a mystery gift from my soulmate? I mean, I gotta go with mystery gift.
Package is ready.
That was fast.
Whoa, the gift is in the shape of a question mark. And it says it's from Maniso. I think it's time to see what's inside. The gift turned into a heart after I opened it. Cool, look at all these mysterious compartments. I'm so excited to see what's in them. Let's open this one first. It's from Toy Story, it's Lotso. Let's see what's in this one. Ooh, it's cinnamon roll. Looks like each of these packages will contain different figurines. I got so many blind boxes.
Let's unbox some and see what's inside.
Oh, the Sanrio one is so cute. This Stitch one is super adorable. I got the Stitch that came with the car. Look, it's little cinnamon roll. I wonder which one I got. Oh my goodness, how charming. All the little characters you sent me are so adorable. And it's so fun unboxing the blind boxes because you never know what characters you're gonna get until you unbox them. This makes such a great holiday gift. My soulmate must really love me to send this.
Hey, just double checking, you cleared your calendar for dinner tomorrow night, right? I'm dying to go to that new place. Like, I can't. Oh, sorry. Dinner? Tomorrow, me.
Yeah!
This is kid life versus adult life.
Kid.
Oh, I guess I must have fallen asleep watching SpongeBob. Oh well. Mom, what's for breakfast?
Adult.
Oh, my back. I fell asleep watching Criminal Minds again. Oh, and I slept in my makeup. I'm gonna break out tomorrow. And I forgot to buy groceries.
Kid.
What time is it? Oh, it's already midnight? No wonder I'm so sleepy.
Adult.
Bruh, what time is it? Dang, it's only midnight? Okay, next episode.
Kid.
Mommy, don't get mad. I have to tell you something. Lily peed on the carpet in my room.
What?
You might want to go clean that up now.
Adult.
Why would you pee on the carpet? Do you know how much my landlord is going to charge me for that? But you're still so stinking cute. I can't be mad at you.
No, I can't. No, I can't.
Oh, shoot. I forgot my jacket.
Are we going to have to go all the way back?
No, no. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm really fine. Yeah, it's actually not even that cold, guys. Like, it's not even that bad.
Okay, I'm gonna look around and see if we can find a place to warm up. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Brianna, I found some blankets. Brianna?
I'm fine. Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame-o, wannabe.
What the? Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to the school. Just wanted to introduce myself. But I heard about your curse. I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official? Like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck? You just ruined the moment. This was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name, say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh.
Samantha, who is this boy on your phone that you've been talking to?
Mom, what the heck? You took my phone?
Yes, I took your phone. I am your mother. I can do that. And you have been on that Xbox all day.
Chill, I've only been on for 15 minutes.
Ever since you divorced Dad and got that hairstyle,
you've turned into such a Karen.
I am not a Karen, okay? And that was very rude. You two are grounded.
Mom, we're going over to Dad's. It's his week.
All right, fine. When you get back from your father's, you two are grounded. Gosh, getting older is just the worst. Now I have all these problems with the divorce and the kids and ugh. What I would give to be 16 again.
Oh, I wish I was younger.
I'm gonna go take a nap. I look like my 16-year-old self. I've gotta call Susan.
Oh my god, who are you using for your Botox person? This is amazing.
No, Susan, this is not Botox. This is magic.
Magic?
Yes, I made a wish to be younger, and when I woke up, I looked like this.
Well, in this situation, there's only one logical thing to do.
Pretend to be a student at my kids' high school and spy on them.
I was gonna say go to therapy, but that idea's better.
See, this is why I like you, Susan. Okay, Susan, what are we thinking? First day back to school outfit. I even got
a
little headband to match.
No, you're trying to blend in with Gen Z, not our generation. Come on, Toots, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this is what the kids are wearing these days?
Yeah, my daughter wears this stuff all the time. Also, you're gonna need some fake identification for the school records, but don't worry, I got you covered.
You know how to do that.
Yeah, I can make you a fake ID. Now, come on.
So you'll pretend to be my mom, and then you'll drop me off like it's a normal school day.
And then you're gonna make your way into your kids' classrooms and spy on them.
Exactly. You know what, Susan? This is gonna be great. My kids are always nagging, saying how hard high school is, and I'm just gonna be here to prove that it's not that bad.
Maybe you'll even learn something.
Susan, please. The only thing that I'm gonna be learning is all the secrets that my kids will never tell me. So when they get back from their fathers, I'll have enough dirt to ground them for a whole month.
Okay, Toots, we're at the high school. Now come here, listen to me. You better not embarrass yourself. I'm serious. I'll be back to pick you up at 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone, please meet our new student, Christina.
There's my son. What's next to that boy over there?
Does someone have a little crush?
Oh, no, no, God, no. I just thought that he seemed really nice.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
You're slouching a little bit, honey. Oh, I also brought you some snacks.
What? How the hell do you know my name? How do you know my name?
It says it right there on your backpack.
Oh, did you say you brought me snacks?
I was just kidding.
Uh-huh.
Sam, wait up. Where are you headed?
Why do you care?
I just thought that I could be your friend.
No thanks. I don't have any friends here, and I don't plan on making any either.
Of course you have friends.
I mean, yeah, but not here. I just play with them on Discord.
So that's why you're always playing video games?
What?
Nothing. Well, I found my son Sam, but where's Samantha?
Whoops, sorry. Here, take an invite to my party. I'm calling it Samantha Stevens Halloween Bash. I hope you can come.
Oh, I'll be there.
Sweet.
Susan, I really don't know about this costume. It's a little bit scandalous.
So it's you got bigger problems.
This party is gonna be at your ex-husband's, and you met him in high school, so he's gonna recognize you looking like this.
What am I gonna do?
Gosh, I mean, you probably should wear a mask.
Susan, I am not covering up this youthful face of mine. I will just have to take my chances. I cannot believe my ex-husband is letting Samantha throw a party.
Hey, girly, you're early. What's your name again?
I'm Christina.
Well, thanks for coming. I'm Samantha.
Hey, do you want to dance?
No, I'm not really much of a...
Come on. Woo! Samantha, wow, you seem so happy.
Well, when I'm at my dad's, I am.
Hey.
Oh, Christina, this is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah, this is Dean. Isn't he so cute?
Oh, baby.
Sure is. I'll go get you a drink, Dean. Be right back.
So, you and Samantha, you're a thing?
Yeah, more like something casual, you know. I just gotta say, that dress looks really good on you. You look gorgeous.
Shouldn't you be complimenting Samantha, since she's your girlfriend?
Babe, I got your drink.
Aw, baby, thank you.
Yay, people are starting to arrive. I'll go get the door.
Yeah, okay, I'll be right there.
I am watching you, young man. Sam, hey, you're at this party too? What are you doing in this corner all by yourself?
Shh, don't say my name. He'll hear you.
Who's gonna hear me?
Hey, Sammy boy. I've been looking for you. What, are you hiding from me? What a wimp.
What is your name?
My name's John.
Oh, I know you. You're Mrs. Johnson's kid. Yes, your mother has told me all about you.
She said that he's been having a lot of trouble growing facial hair.
She told you that? Judging from that one hair on your face, you haven't fixed the problem. I'm a late bloomer, okay? I'm out of here. We sure showed him.
Now, what do you say, Sam? You get out of this corner and go enjoy the party?
You know what? You're right. I will. Samantha's busy right now. So what do you say, you and I?
Oh. Dean, did you just try and kiss Christina?
Baby, no, I...
Get out of my house. You heard her. Get out.
Actually, everyone can get out.
Dad!
Your party's over, Samantha. Wait, who's that? That's Christina. She's her friend.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, you look exactly like my ex-wife when she was in high school.
Really? Dad, speaking of Mom, listen, I'm really sorry about the party, but please don't tell her about any of this.
What? What?
Why not? She'll get so mad at me.
Honey, I'm sure she wouldn't.
You don't understand. My mom is super strict. If she finds out that I had a party and a secret boyfriend, she might never let me see my dad again.
Christina, I think my daughter needs to be alone.
Of course. I'll let you guys talk. I need to help my kids. I wish to be back to my older self. Why isn't it working? Thank you for coming. I don't know what to do.
What happened?
I tried to wish myself back, and it didn't work.
Oh, Toots, listen, you gotta go back to your husband. You gotta convince him that it's you.
But he won't believe me.
Then tell him something that's gonna make him believe you. I gotta go.
But Susan, wait, where are you going?
I got a job to do somewhere else. You got this.
Walter, hi. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm actually Elizabeth, your ex-wife.
If this is some kind of joke...
I'm being serious.
I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I can prove it to you. The day that we met, you were wearing a Dodgers cap and I was wearing an Angels cap and we got into this big silly argument about whose team was better.
What? How do you know that?
Because I lived it, because it was me.
Elizabeth, but how?
I made a wish to be younger and I realized that my whole life I've put myself first. I only cared about me and that was wrong. I just want to be better. Guys?
Mom, you look different.
Yeah, well, I realized that the darker makeup was making me look a lot older. Oh, and Samantha, these are for you. You deserve better than Dean.
You know I had a boyfriend?
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's all right. I know about the party, too. And I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, you know, I've decided I don't want to be that mom that just grounds you guys all the time.
Your mother has promised she's going to be different.
I'm sorry, did we miss something? Just my friend Susan helped me realize some things.
Susan? Elizabeth, you've never had a friend named Susan.
She was an angel.
Darling, are you ready for scare school?
Yeah, but I'm kind of sad Halloween break is over.
Well, have you gotten your scary soulmate yet?
I haven't yet, but I'm sure it'll say vampire.
Any species will be fine, as long as it doesn't say...
Monster Hunter.
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure you will get a spectacular soulmate.
Of course. I better get to class.
Class, for an icebreaker, why don't we all tell each other our scary soulmates? Batalina, we'll start with you.
Well, my scary soulmate is...
Red alert. Red alert. Monster Hunter has been detected on property.
What?
Everyone, be quiet. Get to the safe room.
Batalina, hurry. We have to get to the safe room. Bulia, I don't know what's wrong. There must be garlic around here somewhere.
But they're about to close the doors.
Just go. Save yourself.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I see you fell right for my garlic trap. Finally, I've caught my first vampire. You're coming with me. You're coming with me. What the? Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with this. Get away from me.
They'll come back from school. Here, eat some zombie fingers.
I'm not really hungry.
Mom says my fangs are gonna come in before yours.
That's really great, Luna. Listen, I have to tell you something, but you have to promise not to tell Mom and Dad.
Is it about your soulmate?
Yes, and I'm only telling you this because I can't stand keeping this secret anymore.
Is your soulmate a werewolf?
No, worse than that.
Is he a ghost or something?
Worse.
Wait, is your soulmate a human?
Yeah.
Is your soulmate a monster?
Shush! They're gonna hear you.
Monster hunters want to experiment on us.
I know, okay? I almost got captured by one today.
Wait, what?
Look, it's a long story, but...
No way I'm answering that.
Luna!
Bethelina, go see who's at the door.
Of course.
Hey, remember me? I got a surprise for you. You caught a beautiful vampire, son. Thanks, it wasn't easy. So feisty, but no fangs, I see. Interesting. First, let's test your resistance to sunlight.
No, please.
Dad, wait. Son, watch her. I'll be right back.
Hey, there's something I need to tell you.
I'm actually half werewolf. My father doesn't know.
What?
He's been training me to be a monster hunter for years, but I just can't go through with this.
I don't like seeing him hurt you.
Son, we need a blood sample from her.
Come on, we gotta get you out of here now.
Son?
Run, this way.
All right, you should be safe now.
Thanks. Us mythical creatures, we have this thing called a scary soulmate.
I know. Since I'm half werewolf, I also got one.
Oh!
What is your sign?
Monster hunter?
Huh. Mine says vampire.
You don't think that you and I are...
soulmates? There she is!
Get back!
Mom, Dad, please wait. He saved my life.
I'm sorry for taking her away. I was just trying to make my dad proud.
Betalina, humans are not to be trusted.
But he's not fully human.
Watch, I'll prove it. You are a werewolf? Heart werewolf, yes sir.
So, does this mean that you'll allow us to date?
Date? You like him.
Yeah, we kind of think that we're each other's soulmates.
Yeah, I see.
Oh!
Dad!
That was for kidnapping my daughter.
Oh,
but that is for returning her safely.
Hey, you may kiss him now.
Wait, what?
You must kiss him, darling, to see if he's truly your scary soulmate.
Like, right now? In front of you guys?
Come on, would you just kiss him already?
Luna, when did you get here?
Just a little while ago.
Okay, well, can you guys, like, close your eyes, please?
Of course.
It's okay. We should find out.
It's a match.
We are.
Yes, I knew it.
Guys, look!
Son, how dare you betray me?
Get away, Dad. She's my soulmate, and I'm not gonna let you hurt her.
You're a creature like them?
Yes, he is. And I suggest you run, unless...
you want to become our next meal. Of course not. Please don't eat me. I'm going. I'm leaving.
He won't be bothering us again.
Yeah, I think we all scared the crap out of him.
Hey. Babe, you got a little something right here.
Oh, sorry. Probably for my lunch earlier.
Oh, I guess you went really heavy on that ketchup, huh?
Right. Ketchup.
Hey, girl. I got you the garlic you needed.
Hey guys, I'm gonna get some fresh air outside. It can't breathe right now.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Aw, you guys look so cute. Let me take your picture.
No, that's okay. That's okay.
I'll do it really quick. Ready?
I don't want to take it.
Smile.
Okay.
What the heck? He's not in the photo.
Wait, let me see.
There's only one logical explanation for this. It's a glitch with the new one.
Oh yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, it's definitely that. Yeah, that's what it is, yeah.
Yeah, you guys are both gonna get lunch later.
What?
What?
What? Oh, nope, I ain't about that life, okay? I'm moving.
You guys are being so dramatic. There is no killer. You guys just go back to what you're doing and I'll just...
next.
Wasted. Wasted.
No, please.
Bye bye.
Not so fast.
Jason, you're alive?
Yes, you okay?
Flawless victory.
Come out and play. Wasted.